what is this thing? Chinese.
Oh, we went that
one. One of those, hey, give me one of those.
I might not have much dinero, but I know where to go. I hop up on my box gate and take off like a bat. Straight out of hell for the home, the river's gonna be getting fat. Hey, take me back to La Corona, I want another steak burrito. A nice size for Corona, and a side of La Corona. Take me back to the cumbre, I want another steak burrito. A nice size for Corona, and a side of La Corona. They be called Benito on the wall when I knew she was the one for me. I went home and I dreamt of her as she got down on her knee. She held a bullet in her left hand and a match of blood in the right. A bullet belt wrapped across her chest and you know it's like well that night.
Hey, take me back to the cumbre, I want another steak burrito. A nice size cold Corona and a side order of fajitas. Take me back to the cumbre, I want another steak burrito. A nice size cold Corona and a side order of fajitas.
I grew up in Los Angeles and I ate lots of Mexican food. Once a while tasted funky, but most of the time tasted good. My life changed almost overnight as I got a funky bus. At 16th and Valencia, where I found the taqueria for us. You would not know for looking, this place would be the one. But my first bite, it was over for sight until my burrito was done. I sat back and I wondered whether I could eat some more. Then I looked up at the menu and thought about what I could score. I ordered up a taco with a little rice and beans. One or two quesadillas and a chili belly that was me. A couple more taronas to help it all go down. By the time